All right, I don't know what happened in this game.
Let me start the microphone. I don't know what happened in this game. This should be a good old-fashioned Lakers W. Going up against the Hornets. What's this, at home, too? Yeah, this should be easy. This should be very easy. These are the easy ones.
Yes, he does. Defense.
These are the easy ones. I wish we could have beat the Clippers. We would have been 3-0. But these are the easy ones. We got to win these. Got to win these.
The coach knows you, and he wants you to take that one, so you relax a bit.
There's a backhand layup. The
pass.
To the hands. It's another transition opportunity.
The block. How many points KCP get this game?
As he gets back in transition.
How many KCP, points he got on the air? I wonder how many games it's going to take KCP to just score 10 points. Boy, we guys, damn.
Anthony Davis
puts in his work, and it's paying off. Zeller, who hit that rare three for him. Bridges, though, drill him.
I don't want to see this game close all the way through. That'll piss me off a little bit. And I'm in a great mood, honestly. I'm in a fantastic mood. I woke up in a great mood for a lot of different reasons. One of them being the Warriors got smashed. So, yeah, I don't want to be in a bad mood. You know what I'm saying? I just want to keep this good energy going. I just want to keep this good energy going. The pass, and we're losing by 7. What the hell is going on?
The timeline. He's in the attacking 47. He's going to take it all the way.
AD.
And score, post to game 3 of 82.
The best big man in the league, guys.
Davis, weak side rebound, Williams. Here's Grant lobbing it underneath to perfection in the throwdown. It was a good dish by Graham. Devontae Graham.
Yeah, Bridges, yeah. He's got ups, as they say. As the young kids say. Look, man.
Avery rides it up and in. In 19 minutes, couple of steals, couple of blocks. Did accumulate 5 fouls. KCP is in also.
Good shot, AD.
Anthony Davis.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Bro, I only have a few more months of me being 24. That's, like, really depressing to me. I feel like 24 is, like, the last year where you can kind of consider yourself a kid still. You know what I'm saying? Like, once you turn 25, like, there's, like, you're not a kid at all, bud. You're not a kid at all, bud. You're damn near. Once you're 25, you're damn near 30. You know what I'm saying? When I hit 25, I'm basically 30. And that's depressing. That's depressing. It's depressing, guys. I want to go back to being 21, 22. Can I be 22 again? I want to go back to being 22. I don't want to be 25. I'm getting old, man. Damn. I'm getting old. Fuck. I feel like LeBron. Look at that.
Away from KC.
I feel like y'all look at me like I'm LeBron age. Look at that.
Of this game in scores.
And a havoc start to their shooting. Here comes LeBron looking for his first. Good pass underneath.
The pass. LeBron still has got a bucket. True. Y'all seen Dwight Howard digging that player booty? He wildin'. Dwight Howard be wildin'. Now I see why he wears number 39. He's half of 69. He got his hand in the booty.
That's exactly right. Only in game 3. That should have been a charge. Bacon knocked him down, and then they take it.
They need to ask that NBA player if he really put his hand in his booty. Just to see what he says. Because I feel like he did, but I feel like if you ask Dwight Howard, they'd be like, I don't know what you're talking about, man. Come on, man. Why would I do that? Look at that.
Halfway through.
Because he did it. What the hell?
Cook's going to try to drive. He does. He challenges. He scores.
Not having LeBron and or Anthony Davis in the game to me is like what we don't want to see. I see my boy Eli Scott say that on Twitter, and I'm like, yeah, bro, I agree with you. No LeBron or AD in the game. We don't like that. Okay, they got AD in there now. That's chill. But yeah, we need one of them out there at all times. No cap.
Corner. Davis on its way. Yes! Bounce out was behind Davis.
Kuz need to hurry up and come back. We need that 20 points out of him.
Grant finds his man wide open is Washington.
We need that 20 a game out of Kuz, man. Damn, hurry up, Kuz. Like, I don't even understand how y'all be getting injured in the offseason. What are y'all doing, y'all? Like, what? Y'all not even playing and y'all injured. How?
Taken by Green. 4-on-3. LeBron the middleman. LeBron all the way. LeBron scores.
Good travel. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But they're not calling that because he's the best. So don't put your hands out there like they should call that because they're not calling it. If that was the playoffs, LeBron's for sure blocking that. But in the regular season game three, yeah, you had those, bro. Those are all you. You can have those, bro. We're not even mad at that. Y'all keep calling for these travels y'all not going to get, boy. Them the best players in the world. Put y'all goddamn hands down. What's wrong with y'all? Do y'all not know how basketball is? If I know this, y'all should know this. Like, that's not, y'all not getting those calls. No matter how much you get the gyrate in them hands, you won't get that call. They not calling travels on LeBron, all right? Just chill.
AB taps it, taken by the Hornets. They're breaking 3-on-2. Lob underneath, and Bacon finishes.
The hell we are knows, kid.
His draft class, Bradley backing up into the post. McGee wants it.
Good pass. Oh,
that's good vision by Davis.
Let's do it.
It's all patched up. Goes right in after the deflection to LeBron with a head of steam. LeBron spinning all the
way. I've seen somebody say that they're not ruling out the possibility that Cousins could come back before the end of the year. And that's cap. I don't see that happening. If he did, that would be cool. But tearing your ACL is no joke.
Caruso, picked by LeBron. Caruso, open three. Got it!
Caruso's butt. The fact that this game has been close all it's so annoying.
Davis, that move, little left move. So is Caldwell Pope. Dump it into Dwight. Five to shoot. Howard's going to have to do it himself. He does. Off the glass. It's good. 110 to play.
Good shot.
Six to shoot.
I ain't seen that one KCP bucket yet.
Over and around. Caldwell Pope is...
This kid's horrible. Nothing to give. We'll see how many he had after the game.
Quinn Cook down the middle. AD, look out!
That's that LeBron dunk.
Phatic slam.
Now Grant. This man's downloaded the LeBron dunk package.
Not
I feel
gonna
it.
Gonna happen. Swatted away by Anthony Davis. Now to Dwight Howard underneath. Count it. Foul.
They keep trying to get these travels. Like how many times I gotta? They're also annoying with that. Y'all so annoying with that. Y'all know good and well they don't call travelers. Y'all know good and well y'all be traveling too. Like if y'all don't chill out with that.
Underneath. Look at that ball defenders.
Dwight Howard almost grabbed penis right there. He almost fell on penis. Let me chill. He almost gripped cock right there. He almost broke cock right there.
Here he is, LeBron on Zeller. LeBron all the way. Count the girls. Count it, baby. 82.
Now we start taking off. No help from KCP though. Give me the Dwight Howard's blocking everything. Okay, hop in your bag then, D. Hop in your bag then. Oh, okay. Oh, he's taunting. Okay, word. Up in your bag. Yep, you can sit down now, LeBron. That's enough out of you. You don't need to stay out there.
Got to get a bounce. Does not. Tipped up. No, they stay with it. That's good play by Britt.
Good pass. Twitch muscles there.
Howard almost got the block again.
Very bouncy. KCP for three. Bridges. Yeah, I thought so, too. He looked like he was good. That one finds Rozier. High off the glass, it's good.
All right, let me see how many you got. Let me see how many everybody finished with. LeBron, give me that. That's easy.
Answering back is Rose.
Lakers, Hornets.
Milking supply right now. Let's see here. LeBron trying to do it again. Jump step.
How many did KCP finish with?
Side, no shot.
Oh,
like four?
Yeah.
Well, I thought maybe moved up the other way. You could look at it.
KCP had 10 points.
Like it's easier to get, harder to get. Cook's got it.
Now, you cannot tell them apart.
LeBron gave him a slight 20. AD gave him 29. True.
Tells them apart what they're playing. One wears a knee sleeve, and the other one wears.
Yeah, LeBron is really pacing himself. I can see it. He's like, yeah, there's really no reason for me to score 30 in these games. Y'all can really have that.
Lakers will bring it in. The streamers will come.
I might get 30 sometime, but it's not that deep. Win by 20, AD gets 30. LeBron will take that all day long. His ego is like, yeah, nah, it's not that big a deal. Go ahead, AD, get 30 a game. But really, I want you to get 40 a game, AD. Go ahead, get 40 a game. You know what I'm saying? I take a cool little 20. That's all. Me, you know what I'm saying? I get it. KCP finally came through. The memes will stop for today. We won't even talk about it today. For today, you're good. But we still need you out of here. Nonetheless, whether you drop 10, 20, you could come in here and drop 30. You come in here and drop 30 for 10 games straight. I'm going to still be like, get rid of you. You still got to go. You've done too much wrong. To where the good is like, you still gotta go. You know what I'm saying? But anyways, that's gonna do it. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that subscribe button. Follow your boy on IG. Maybe Twitter too. You don't wanna miss out on tweets like that. Anyways, I'm out of here, man. Oh, no. We gotta get the bag, man. Gotta get the bag, bruh.